a gorgeous start here to your Sunday morning. Here's a live look outside the reservoir right now. Clear blue skies as we kick off this Sunday. 43 degrees is the temperature over on the reservoir. Calm winds at the moment, but they are coming out of the south, and we are expecting winds to be gusty, picking up throughout the morning hours and really continuing over the next several days. This is where we're at temperature-wise all across central and southern parts of the state. Upper 30s to low 40s on the board, right at 41 degrees here in Jackson and 39 up into Kosciuszko. If you're headed out at any point in time throughout the day today, gorgeous sunshine all day long into the upper 50s, closer to that 9 o'clock hour, low 70s, closer to around noon today. And again, gusty winds, but temperatures are expected to get into the mid 70s. Right around 76 degrees for your Sunday afternoon. Similar conditions all across central and southern parts of the state. 77 over in Vicksburg and in Port Gibson, and 75 along the I-55 corridor from Belzona all the way down to Macomb throughout the afternoon. Low temperatures for tonight, once that sun sets, will cool off nicely. Comfortable for this evening, and even as we start off Monday morning, a little bit warmer going into Monday morning. We'll have temperatures in the 50s, 52 for Jackson tonight, 55 over in Vicksburg, and 49 over in Raleigh and over in Bastia. All across the country, we're seeing some cooler temperatures, especially here in the south and even up towards the northeast. Over in the Midwest, temperatures in the upper 20s to even low 30s. But you see, we have some mild air over in Texas. That's where that high pressure has been located. So warmer weather has been just off towards our west, and that's going to be headed our way over the next several days. So waking up back into the upper 40s to 50s, even 60s is in the forecast throughout this new work week. This is what we're expecting, though, over the next several days for your Monday afternoon. In the upper 70s once again. Over in Texas, though, getting into the 90s, they could be setting some new record high temperatures for the month of February over towards the Dallas area. We won't be setting any new records here in the Magnolia State, but it is definitely going to be on the warmer side for February. For Tuesday, that's going to be our best shot of getting to that 80 degree mark in the afternoon hours. And then by Wednesday, cold front is expected to swing across the area, bringing us the round of some rain, maybe some stormy activity, but I think we'll just get some much needed rain across there. Some colder temperatures, though, are going to be back behind it. We're not expecting to be too cold, but definitely cooler than what we've had over the past several days. We're going to be going back to seasonal once that front moves through. So Thursday, high temperatures go back into the 60s. Enjoy the sunshine and the warmer temperatures while we have it.